All right, welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Kevin Weston, the CEO of Whitehorse Gold. And Kevin, nice to see you.
Hi, Steve. Pleased to be talking today from the Skukum Gold Project, located 85 kilometers by all-weather road from Whitehorse, Yukon, and situated on the Carcross Tagus First Nation traditional territory.
Kevin, maybe you can kind of tell us exactly where you are and what we're seeing behind you.
Well, right now, I'm standing on the Skukum Creek deposit. The Skukum Creek deposit is our largest resource. It has approximately 249,000 ounces in the indicated category and another 108,000 ounces of gold equivalent in the inferred category. Right behind me, you can see one of our drills turning. We currently have three drills turning here on the Skukum Creek deposit with the goal of completing approximately 18,000 meters this year.
So, Kevin, you recently had news out that you received your five-year permit. So maybe you can sort of enlighten everyone a bit about the plan for the next few years.
Well, this summer at the Skukum Gold Project, we plan to drill approximately 18,000 meters, all targeted towards resource definition and resource expansion. As well, we have completed an extensive geophysical program, and we're currently conducting extensive prospecting across our 170 square kilometer land package.
That's super interesting. Kevin, maybe you can just sort of talk to investors here and people who may not know a bit about the story. What makes this project so special?
Well, one of the things that makes this project so unique is its location. We're only situated 55 kilometers by air, 85 kilometers by all-weather road from Whitehorse, Yukon, making it very accessible. As well, it's a brownfield site with a past producing mine on it that produced from 1986 to 1988 and produced approximately 80,000 ounces from 230,000 tons of mill feed. And we have all of the related infrastructure, including a 300 ton per day Merrill-Crowe plant. As well, we have a very talented board and management team well-suited to take this project forward.
Boy, Kevin, it sounds like it's gonna be really busy for you and the team over the next few months, pretty well closing out the year.
With three drills currently turning on the Skukum Gold Project, we're generating a lot of core. That core is currently being logged in our core logging facility and being sent off to the assay lab. We can expect to see a continuous news flow of results in the coming weeks, probably leading into early next year as we start to get results back from the lab.
Well, Kevin, thanks so much for joining us from site. Great to see you. And I know we'll talk again real soon. So appreciate it. There's Kevin Weston. He's the CEO of Whitehorse Gold.